For cephalometric imaging, patient position is critical. Here the patient is properly positioned using the nason support in its correct position and the temporal supports with the ear olives firmly inside the external auditory canal. The laser beam corresponds to the Frankfurt horizontal, which should be parallel to the floor.